It was on a dreary New Year's Day as the shades of night came down. A lorry load of volunteers approached the border town. There were men from Dublin and from Cork, Armagh and Tyrone. And the leader was a Limerick man,
Sean South of Garryowen.
And as they moved along the street up to the barrack door, they scorned the dangers they would meet and fate that lay in store. They were fighting for old Ireland's cause to claim their very own. And the foremost of that gallant band was
South of Garryowen.
But the sergeant spoiled their daring plan. He spied them through the door. Then the Sten guns and the rifle soon a hail of death did pour. And when that awful night was past, good men lay cold as stone. There was one from the border and
one from Garyowen.
No more he'll hear the seagulls cry or the murmuring Shannon tide, for he fell beneath the northern sky, brave Hanlon by his side. He has gone to join his gallant band of Plunkett, Pierce and Tone, a martyr for old Ireland,
Sean South of Garryowen.